Welcome, daily Qigong. So we start this open up navel movement. From your tantien, from the base. And we slow down. Full body stretch. Arm up, inhale. Exhale, stretch your finger. Inhale, exhale. Stretch your finger, lumbar, and curve your lumbar. Cross it all the way down. Exhale. Come slowly up, vertebra up, vertebra slowly up. And full body stretch. Stretching up. Now I stretch my lumbar, twist, go down, shift, come on the side up, and stretch up, exhale, on the side up, coming up, and stretch up, exhale, turn to the front, interact the fingers, bring the hand behind your head, inhale. Exhale, open the elbow, press the chin back, tuck in sacrum, press your lumbar to the back. Inhale, relax. Open elbow, now we bend to the front, keep the spine straight, twist to the left side. Lumbar twist, rossi, cranium, head loop up. And rewind. Also side. Lumbar, drossi, cranial nuchal. And rewind. Separate and let arm in and down. Relax. Now we keep the same position, but we bring the leg together a little bit and up. Arm a little bit to the front. Inhale. Exhale. Straighten the neck. Push to the front. Inhale. Coming closer. Inhale. Exhale. Coming closer, inhale, exhale. And bend the knee, go down, squatting position, squatting down. And slowly come up. So all these exercises are stretching without any machine. Okay, you can take some machine to make the body stretching, but it's more complicated. We start to activate the kidney, charge the hand, gloves together, one, two, three. Now we rub, create the warm feeling, you create chi hand, right? And you bring this chi hand to the kidney, warm. How you feel when you put warm hand to the kidney? feel relaxed. Good. Then inhale, pull perineum up, expand, lumbar, kidney, hold the breath again. Exhale, kidney sound, chew sound. Okay. Inhale, pull perineum up, expand, come up the toes, and hit, shake your feet, clean your feet. Exhale. One more time. Inhale, pull up, expand, come up the toes, hold the breath. Exhale. This kidney exercise also we can call calling the spring back. One. Make you more alive. Energy. Smile in your kidney. Power of intentional breath. You focus on the kidney, the chi, the blood will go down. Feel the kidney breathing. Feel your kidney pulsing. Feel your kidney relax. Charge your kidney. Next, joint here, the iliac sacral joint on the sacrum area. So you massage the sacrum around, create the warm feeling, and you massage until you feel this warm feeling spread up to the whole spine. Coxing. Move sacrum from that. Activate your iliac sacral joint. Touch the sacrum. Feel good. Relax. Next, groin area here. Loosening up the groin. Loosening up means also open. Open the groin also means your hip joint. Move your hip joint. When you know, the funny thing is, when I start to move my hip joint, I always start on the same direction. So be aware and always change every day the direction, right? So when you want it, so you start to move the other direction. And reverse. I always try to change the direction every day, not to every day the same. You get it getting boring, right? And now when I move, usually I go clockwise, now I go counterclockwise down. The same in the daily, like brushing the teeth, take the other arm, other hand to brush, not always the same hand. This is the, you activate left and right brain because each side is connected to the other side. Okay, when you eat, you cannot, sometimes I do, I change the hand, but at home, right? But there is a rule, you have to knife in this hand, the fork in this hand. Reverse. Touch hip joint, relax. And when you punish the child, this always is the right hand, next time you take the left hand. Hip joint. Now always be aware what you habit and you change. Not all the time the same. Knee joint. Massage. Front side back. Kneecap. Bring the leg together. Rotate. And reverse. And touch the knee joint. Relax. Shoulder joint. Bring the shoulder up. Inhale. Expand. Exhale, contract. Big circle. And reverse. Counterclockwise, clockwise, one shoulder clockwise, the other shoulder counterclockwise. And reverse. Shoulder, relax. Shake up. Leg. Loosening up. Ankle joint. Side and back. Then you hold on the toes. Flex the foot toward the body. Up and pull down. And to the front, stretch up Good. All the side. Front, side, back. Hold on the toes. Stretch the foot and the chin. Move the lumbar. And to the back. And front. Stretch up. And kick up. Good. Hand in. Shoulder wise stand. Relax. Arm to the front. Inhale. Big. Now stretch the finger. Squeeze all your muscle. Squeeze all your muscle. Twist, stretch up. Inside to the front. To the side. Relax. In. Inside, side. Front up, press the tongue up the belt. Big circle. And front. Massage the belly, massage the sacral plane. So you take care of your belly intestine to get the gas up. And also you need to clean up, clean out your belly. I mean the intestine, large intestine. Now springtime, you need to clean up. Cleaning your intestine with herb or with colon cleaning, you need to do. So all these bacteria stuck in, they influence your brain. And we know, I mean, many people like spirits, they clean out your intestine, you feel great. Right. So is a connection from here to here. Cleaning up, and you need always to put good bacteria in intestine, probiotic. This I promise you makes you feel good. Take some probiotic, good bacteria, and clean your intestine. Well, daily, the gas out, this is daily, but for like seasonal, you need to clean out here, the second brain. Even people think they go every day to toilet. It's not enough. We need to clean up. In the old time, they always did fasting, the people fasting. But now we have some also method. Not too fast. Fasting has the reason to clean out. You need to clean up. But you can clean out without fasting. Now we have many different methods to clean out. hitting, deep listening, front, lower belly, side, upper belly. Good. Diaphragm. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Hold the breath. Exhale. Again. Inhale. Exhale. Belly breathing, inhale, belly expand, exhale, contract, inhale, expand, exhale, contract, fast, inhale, exhale, reverse press, inhale, belly in, exhale, expand, inhale, in, exhale, expand, fast, lung and heart, chest, ribcage, inhale, expand, exhale, contract, inhale, expand, exhale, contract, fast, activate this lung, move a little bit to the left, mixing the lung from back. Massage with the tongue, the gum. Charge in. Clap together. 1, 2, 3. Hold the kidney. And knock the teeth. Dragon and Tiger Breath. Focus on the earth's energy. Inhale, high peak sound. Tiger Breath. Feel the tongue then expand front, side, back, chi in the tongue. Nature energy, inhale. Frontante, sidetante, backtante. Heavenly force, inhale. Frontante, sidetante, backtante. Inhale. Now we swallow down forcefully. Squeeze your fist three times. Swallow. 1, 2, 3. Mixing the saliva chi. To activate the saliva, we activate the glucosamine. So we shake up, loosening up the joint. Inhale. Move slightly from the heel to the toes. Feel your joint open. Relax. And inhale, big breath. Exhale, squeeze all your muscle. Increase the bone pressure. Inhale, relax. Relax. Exhale. All your muscle tense. Inhale, relax. Exhale, squeeze. Inhale, relax. Exhale, squeeze. Inhale, relax. Exhale, squeeze. Increase the bone pressure, chi pressure. One more time, inhale, exhale. Feel your bone are breathing, skin breathing, hair breathing. Activate the internal breath and body breathing. Inhale, exhale, hold. Feel the diaphragm and breathing. One more time. Inhale. Exhale. Hold. Feel the whole body breathing. Relax. Hold the hands in front of your heart. Tune your face in a loving, smiling energy. Breathe in the loving, smiling energy through the eye into your brain. Feel good in your brain, happy brain. Check your face, the corner of the mouth a little bit up. your eye relax. Smile down in your heart. Love, joy, happy feeling. Feel your heart relax. And touch your belly. Smile down in your tan tien. Relax. Good feeling. Bring the hand to the side. Connect to the earth's energy. Let go all the negative, sick energy down to the earth. Inhale. Exhale. Relax. Let go. Inhale. Exhale. Feel the earth's energy come up, the golden light, and rub around your bones. Turn the palm outside. Raise the arm on the side up. Imagine your arm growing long, touching the universe. Connect to the happy, good feeling, violet light. Connect and you download. Happy, good feeling, violet light down and rub around the bones. Lower the finger down to the back of the crown, touch. When you feel the energy penetrates in your spine, along the spine down to the coccyx. Energize your spine. Feel good in your spine. Feel the dragon tail. Touch the middle point of the crown and you feel the energy penetrates in the crystal room, the all important glands, and a straight line down to the perineum. The middle channel, the white trusting channel, the red one, the left trusting channel, and the right. The blue frosty channel. Feel the connection. You squeeze your anus, middle, left, right. Then you bring the finger in the front line of the face down. You press the tongue up the palate behind the front teeth. All the way down to the throat center. Down to the sternum. We activate the training camp, the thymus gland is a loud laughing vibration. Going down, heart center, touch, connect. Solar plexus, connect, solar plexus, feel. Navel, activate tan tien with the inner laughing, giggling vibration. Good feeling, relaxed feeling. Down section center, queen perineum, Activate the bone, bone marrow, laughing vibration bone. Happy bone. Feel good. Happy bone. And we connect again with the earth energy, going down, touch the earth. And raise the sacrum up, wave your sacrum to the heaven. Connect to the heavenly force. Think it up. And you collect the earth energy span. And you bring the energy on the back of the leg up. All the way up to the coccyx. Touch your coccyx. When you feel the energy rises along the spine up to the brain to complete the circle. You can feel the microcosmic orbit running. Touch the sacrum, feel the connection to all the nervous system of mind. And door of life, you touch. Feel your door open. And close, like moving in the rhythm of your breath. Bring the hand to the front to navel touch and collect the energy behind your navel in your tantian. Nice warm feeling in your tummy. So, shake up. So we do the turtle in the iron chirp, chikung, turtle and buffalo. So we have a little bit wider the shoulder, stand, belly press, and we hold the hand in front. Exhale. Sit down. I just breathe normally, bend to the front. Keep the breathing. buffalo. Slowly up. Slowly up. Bring the leg together. Scoop the energy up. Connect to the heavenly force. Bring the energy down and collect the energy in your tank. Nice warm feeling in your tank. Good, shake up. We continue with the stem cell activation. We'll take a heater. And can be bamboo, or drink also some water. So we start with the small intestine, heart sound, heart sound. Hold the breath, expand and hit. Large intestine, lung sound, S sound. Hold the breath, expand, hip along the large intestine. Lower belly, bladder, kidneys out, choose up. Hold the breath, expand. And hit. Lung, lung sound, S sound. Hold the breath, expand and hit. Kidney, choose up. Hold the breath, expand and hit. Liver, gallbladder on the right side. Hold the breath, expand and hit. Heart, lungs, heart sound, heart sound. Hold the breath, expand. Heart, you can hit on the back side. spleen, pancreas, stomach, on the left side, Husha. Hold breath, expand. Smiling yogi, smiling your heart, and you can see the heart in beautiful red light. Make the heart sound, ha sound. Inhale. Feel your heart get relaxed, cooling down. Love, joy, happy feeling. Feel your heart balance. Smile in your spleen. You can see the spleen in beautiful yellow light. Make the spleen sound, who sound, inhale. Feel your spleen relax. Openness, fairness, and trust. Feel good in your spleen. Feel your spleen balanced. Lung. Smile in your lungs. Can see the lung in beautiful white light. Make the lung sound S sound. Inhale. Feel your lung relax. Courage, righteousness growing. Feel good in your lungs. Feel your lungs balance. Kidney. Picture the kidney. Smile in the kidney. You can see the kidneys in beautiful blue light. Kidney sound. Chew sound. Inhale. Feel your kidney relax. Gentleness, calmness, and peace is growing. Feel good in the kidney. Feel your kidney balance. Liver. Smile in your liver. You can see the liver shining. Beautiful green light. With the liver sound SCH. Inhale. feel your liver relax. Kindness, generosity growing. Feel good in your liver. Feel your liver balance. Now you see your organs shining and radiating out the beautiful colors. Intermerging together to beautiful rainbow of golden light. And you can see and feel this golden light radiates out. You can create the golden dome around your body to protect you the whole day. And you feel the virtuous energy in you. And you feel the merging together to a compassion energy. You feel this compassion energy for you and all the people around you during the whole day. So be it. Then we continue with the meridian. We start on the leg. Inside leg, and down to the foot, and come the same line up, then the front side, side line, back line. All right, inside that. All right. Side that. Back left. To the last one called Jump of Joy. Do Shrita. Touching the earth and jumping up. Got me! Yeah, me! One more, me! Feel as she goes to you. Feel the wind of the day. I wish you a happy day. Thank you for joining me today, and we see us tomorrow again. If you feel this good, you have COVID, maybe you can share it or like in Facebook. And Marcia will start the summer retreat on Saturday, so you still can register on that. And for those that are interested in the recorded version of my workshop, you can also order by email with me. So I wish you a nice day. I continue with trampoline qigong for a short time, so if you have a trampoline, you can join me there. Otherwise, I say goodbye to you. Thank you, bye bye, and drink some water, please. Very important. So you can prepare now for the trampoline and drink the water. So every day, also the trampoline is very good. It not start, even you know some trampoline like this, you can fold and it doesn't need so much space. Or you put on the side and then easy to use. It is only beneficial when you use. If you not use, not much benefit. But there are many things to do. I just like the bounce. I like so much the bounce. It's the shaking out. You know, we do in the qigong of the shaking out. It's so important, the shaking out. It releases all the tension in the body, makes the blood flow, makes the lymphatic system flow, makes the chi flow more, pushing the air out. And when you have the trampoline, even you activate your muscles. Actually, your muscle structure gets stronger. And the difference between muscle training in normal fitness and muscle training on trampoline, if you train in normal way the muscles, they're getting hard. They're getting big and hard. And hard means tight. When you train the muscle by trampoline, they are loose, but when you use it, only when you use their heart, but when you not use their soft, because you train them in the soft way. That's a big difference. You need to train the muscle, but not that they get hard and thick. That it is stiff inside the body and this we don't want. So, you do relax it, you stand on the shoulder right stand or stand, like embracing the tree. And you focus in your tension. The knee bends, not locked, the knee not locked, the knee bends. Feel the lumbar, the psoas muscle. It's easy way to make the psoas muscle relax. Focus inside. I'll be going in the wind in the tree portal. Breaking down. Breaking the arm and your leg. Slowly down and side down, and you bend your knee again. Push. Cool. Behind the bottom, cool. We're done. We have full white stand. You go on the knee, you go on the knee, and then you just with the leg. Leg together and twist. Leg to the side. And to the back, to lean to the ball. And back to the front. Little cardio running. Now, train the dungeon, you see that? Can do first one leg. Okay. And hold. Not too much with the arm. Good. Thank you for joining me and wish you a nice time. See you again tomorrow. Bye bye.